Hello little learners, welcome to online video lessons of English. This is Dishita ma'am and today we are going to start reading portion. Yesterday I had told you a story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Today we are going to read that story. So are you all ready? Let's get going then. Let's start with the first paragraph, first page of page number 113. Please open page number 113, reading portion. Read a story about a boy with magic beans. Yesterday I told you that butcher gave him a magic beans, few magic beans. Today we are going to read that story. It's a magical story and let's read it. And you have to read the story along with me. So let's begin. Once upon a time, and put your fingers, okay, or pencil. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Jack. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Jack. एक बार की बात है, एक लड़का था जिसका नाम था Jack. He lived with his mother in a little hut. He lived with his mother in a little hut. See here, all the ER and AR digraph sound words are highlighted with blue. See, mother. Alright. So, please underline Jack, little, mother, leave, and let's read the next line. They were very poor. They were very poor. वो बहुत गरीब थे. All they had was an old cow. As yesterday I told you that उनके पास जितनी भी belongings थी, उनके furnitures, house belongings जो भी था, उन्होंने सब कुछ सेल कर दिया था. अब उनके पास क्या बचा था? सिर्फ एक old cow, as you can see here in the picture. One day there was no food to eat, nor money to buy any. एक दिन उनके पास खाने के लिए कुछ भी नहीं था, ना ही उनके पास पैसे थे कि वो कुछ खरीद सके. Then let's see what happened. Jack, can you go to the market to sell the cow? The mother said. Jack, can you go to the market to sell the cow? अब उनकी कंडीशन कैसी हो गई थी? उनको काउ भी सेल करनी पड़ी. ओके? Then, sure mom, I will also buy some food from the money I would get. Then, Jack said, sure mom, I will also buy some food from the money I would get. Then on his way to the market, he met a stranger. Please underline stranger. Underline market. Market is a place where one buy or sell food or anything, whatever they need. Okay, so it's a place where buyer and seller come together and they sell and buy things. Okay, and please underline money here, money, in first paragraph. Money means rupees. Okay, then what happened next? Hey little boy, the stranger said, "Hey little boy, will you exchange your old cow for this magic beans?" अब stranger ने क्या कहा? "Hey little boy, will you exchange your old cow for this magic beans?" Then Jack said, "Magic beans? Wow, they seems to be of great value. I think it's a good deal. You can take my old cow." अब जैक ने उस मैजिक बीन्स के बदले अपनी काव दे दी. ओके, एंड मैजिक बीन्स ले लिए. नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस नेक्स्ट. जैक वेंट होम एक्साइटेडली एंड टोल्ड हिज मॉम अबाउट द डील. जैक वेंट होम एक्साइटेडली. प्लीज अंडरलाइन एक्साइटेडली. ऑल्सो अंडरलाइन वेंट. वेंट मीन्स जाना. गो का वेंट. सो जैक वेंट होम एक्साइटेडली एंड टोल्ड हिज मॉम अबाउट द डील. ओ जैक, देर इज नो सच थिंग एज मैजिक बीन्स. अब उसकी मम्मा ने बोला, ओ जैक, देर इज नो सच थिंग एज मैजिक बीन्स. These beans will not buy us food. These beans will not buy us food. ऐसा बोल के उसकी मम्मा ने उसको डांटा. Then, I am sorry, mom. I think the stranger fooled me. Jack ने कहा, I am sorry, mom. I think the stranger fooled me. Then, the mother angrily threw the magic beans out of the window. The mother angrily, please underline angrily, underline threw, underline magic beans out of the window, also underline window. The next morning, the beans grew into an enormous beanstalk. Wow, what happened, do you know? The next morning, the beans grew into an enormous beanstalk. Now, अब next morning, जैसे ही देखा, Jack cautiously climbed the beanstalk. फिर Jack उसको उस ट्री पे चढ़ने लगा. देखो कितना बड़ा. इनॉर्मस मीन्स वेरी बिग. इनॉर्मस मीन्स वेरी बिग. प्लीज अंडरलाइन इनॉर्मस. ऑल्सो अंडरलाइन बीन स्टॉक. बीन स्टॉक मीन्स द स्टेम ऑफ द बीन प्लांट. देन क्रूशियसली. अंडरलाइन क्रूशियसली. क्रूशियसली मीन्स एक्साइटेडली, विथ excitement to know something. Then climbed means charna. Done. Now let's read this paragraph. Jack went into the castle. He saw a wealthy giant sleeping with a bag of gold coins beside him. Now what happened, do you know, dear kids? सबसे पहले तो जैक बीन स्टॉक पे चढ़ने लगा. ठीक है, बीन के स्टेम पे. देन आई कैन सी अ ह्यूज कैसल एट द टॉप. वंडर हु लिव हियर. नाउ जैक ने कहा, आई कैन हियर अ ह्यूज कैसल एट द टॉप. वंडर हु लिव्स हियर. कौन यहाँ रहता होगा? प्लीज अंडरलाइन wonder. Then I know. Then come here. Jack went into the castle. अब जैक कैसल के अंदर चला गया. He saw a wealthy giant. Please underline wealthy. Wealthy means unpleasantly dirty. Wealthy means unpleasantly dirty. Okay. Then he saw a wealthy giant sleeping with a bag of gold coins beside him. Gold coins उसके बाजू में ही थे and he was sleeping. The giant was sleeping. Then let's see what happened next. But before that, please underline coins, underline beside, also underline giant and sleeping. Okay? And don't forget to underline castle. Now, let's read this one. I know that it is bad to steal, but we have no money to buy food. Now, we can buy sufficient food from these coins, Jack said. Jack said that I know that it is bad to steal, but we have no money to buy food. Now, we can buy sufficient food from these coins. Underline sufficient. Sufficient means enough. Sufficient means as much as one needs. SUFFICIENT. Sufficient. Now, Jack quickly escaped from the castle. Jack जल्दी से वहां से भाग निकला. Finally, he reached home and gave the bag of gold coin to his mother. Finally, he reached home and gave the coin and gave the bag of gold coins to his mother. Please underline quickly. Escaped castle. Also underline finally. Reached. Done. Now let's see what happens next. Where did you get these coins from? Somebody stole them from our home a month ago, said his mother. Where did you get these coins from? Somebody stole them from our home a month ago. Now, this enormous bean tree lead, enormous bean stalk lead to a castle. A giant lived there. I stole these coins from him, said Jack. Do you know how dangerous the giant is? He identify human from their smell and eat them. Do not go to his castle again, said his mother. Now, mama ने पूछा जैक को कि तुम ये beanstalk या तुम ये money coins कहाँ से लेकर आए? ये gold coins तुम कहाँ से लेकर आए? तब जैक ने बोला कि मैं ये beanstalk के ऊपर जाके मैंने एक कैसल देखा एंड अ जाइंट लिव देयर. जाइंट इज लिविंग देयर एंड उसके पास से ये कॉइन्स मैं लेकर आया. देन मम्मा सेड डू यू नो हाउ डेंजरस द जाइंट इज. ही आइडेंटिफाई ह्यूमन फ्रॉम देयर स्मेल एंड ईट देम. एंड बाय सेइंग दिस जैक्स मदर वॉर्न्ड हिम. Do not go to his castle again. Dear kids, please underline stole and underline somebody. Also underline enormous. Then come to this paragraph, underline smell, identify, dangerous. Alright, and then let's read the next paragraph. Jack ignored his mom's warning and went to the castle again. Jack ne apni mama ki baat nahi suni and went to the castle again. The time he tried to steal the hen that laid golden egg, Yes, there was a hen that laid golden egg. By seeing fee fee foo fum, I can smell a human. Nom nom. Then, oh God, the giant saw me, said the little boy Jack. You tiny human, how dare you touch my hand? I will not spare you, said the giant. अब मैं तुम्हें नहीं छोड़ूंगा, ऐसा जाइंट ने बोला. प्लीज अंडरलाइन इग्नोर वार्निंग, ऑल्सो अंडरलाइन ट्राइड, देन गोल्डन एग्स. अब नेक्स्ट टाइम जब चेक गया जाइंट के कैसल में, तो उसने देखा कि देयर इज अ गोल्डन हैन एंड ही ट्राइड टू टेक दैट गोल्डन हैन. नाउ दिस टाइम द जाइंट सॉ हिम एंड सेड फी फी फू फम, आई कैन स्मेल अ ह्यूमन. नॉम नॉम. यू टाइनी ह्यूमन, हाउ डेयर यू टच माई हैंड? I will not spare you, said the giant. Oh God, the giant saw me, said the little boy Jack. Please underline touch, underline spare, underline tiny human. See how big the giant is and how small the Jack is. Look here in page number 115. Now please turn the page, come to page number 116 to know more about the story. Jack took the hen and ran for his life. Now Jack took the hen and ran for his life. As he was about to reach the ground, he called his mom for help. जैसे ही वो नीचे उतरने लगा, वो उसने अपनी मम्मा को हेल्प के लिए बुलाया. जैक टुक द हैन, जैक ने हैन ली और भागा अपनी लाइफ के लिए वो भागा. एंड जैसे ही वो ग्राउंड तक पहुंचने वाला था, उसने अपनी मम्मा को आवाज दी, बुलाया हेल्प के लिए. मॉम हेल्प, द जायंट इज आफ्टर मी. As Jack came down, I will cut the beanstalk. Come down quickly, said Jack's mother. Jack ki mama ne bola, I will cut the beanstalk. Come down quickly. As Jack came down, his mother cut the beanstalk. The giant could never reach them. Are you all right, my son? I asked you not to go there again. The giant could have caught you, said Jack's mother. Then Jack said, I am sorry, mom. I will not disobey you again. I am sorry, mom. I will not disobey you again. Please underline ground. Also underline reach. Underline quickly. Underline caught, underline never, underline disobey. अब क्या हुआ, जैक की मम्मा ने उसको बोला कि मैंने तुम्हें मना किया था ना वापस कैसल में जाने के लिए, तो तुम क्यों गए अगर जाइंट ने तुमको पकड़ लिया होता तो? और क्या करता जाइंट, खा जाता फिर, है ना? Then, I am sorry, mom. I will never disobey. I will not disobey you again. ऐसा जैक ने बोला. Jack and his mother grew rich. Jack and his mother grew rich with the hen laying golden egg every day. Jack और उसकी मम्मा rich हो गए with the golden hen laying golden eggs every day. Now, Jack readily obeyed his mother, they both lived happily. They both lived happily ever after. Please underline Ridley. Underline happily. Underline obeyed. And underline every day. Underline laying. Also underline golden eggs. Don't forget to underline grew. G-R-E-W. Grew. Okay. And the meaning of readily is without delay or any problem. Jack ne kaha, now mom, I will obey you. Readily, they both lived happily ever after. See, हमें हमेशा अपने बड़ों की बात माननी चाहिए. Otherwise, अगर उसकी मम्मा नहीं होती तो जैक प्रॉब्लम में फंस जाता ना. And he could have lost his life also. So, हमें हमेशा हमारे elders, mother, father, grandpa, grandma, सब जितने भी हमारे elders होते हैं, हमें उनकी बात माननी चाहिए. We should always obey our elders. So, this is how the chapter reading is finished. Please open your notebook and let us write the new words which we had underlined just now. So let's start writing the new words. The first word is J-A-C-K, Jack. The first word is J-A-C-K, Jack. Then the second one is L-I-V-E-D, lived. The second word is L-I-V-E-D, lived. And the third word is mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Fourth word is little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Fifth word is many, money, M-O-N-E-Y, money. Fifth word is M-O-N-E-Y, money. Sixth word is market, M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Seventh word is stranger, stranger, stranger. How to spell stranger? S-T, star, R-A-N, ren, then G-E-R, stranger. Alright, and then come to eighth word. That is exchange, E-X-C-H-A-N-G-E, exchange. Eighth word is exchange. Ninth word is went, W-E-N-T, went. Eleventh word is excitedly, E-X-C-I-T-E, excited, T-E-D-L-Y, excitedly, E-X-C-I-T-E-D-L-Y, excitedly. 11th word is angrily, A-N-G-I-R-L-Y, A-N-G-I-R-L-Y. Let us repeat first line words. This words J-A-C-K, Jack. First word is J-A-C-K, Jack. Second word is lived, L-I-V-E-D, lived. Third word is mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Fourth is little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Fifth is money. 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 Sixth is market. 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 Seventh word is stranger. 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 Eighth word is exchange. 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 Ninth word is went. 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 Tenth word is excitedly. 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 Eleventh word is angrily. 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 Twelfth is magic beans. magic. Magic. beans. Beans. Magic beans. Thirteenth word is window. 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 Fourteenth word is enormous. 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 15th is beanstalk. bean. stalk. stalk. Beanstalk. 16th word is castle. 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 17th word is filthy. 17th word is filthy. 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 Then 18th word is giant. 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 19th word is sleeping. 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 20th word is coins. 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 21 word is beside. 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 22 is wonder. 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 Let's repeat these words one more time. 12th word is magic beans. 12th word is magic beans. 13th word is window. 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 14th word is enormous. 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 15th word is beanstalk. beanstalk. Stalk. Beanstalk. 16th word is castle. 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 17th word is filthy. filthy. 18th word is giant. 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 19th word is sleeping. 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 20th word is coins. 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 21 word is beside. 22 word is wonder. 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 Let's move forward. Come to the next page. If you have space there, please continue. If you don't have space, please come to the next page. And let's write 23rd word, that is sufficient. SUFFICIENT, sufficient. Then quickly, QUICKLY, quickly. And then escape, ESCAPED, escaped. Done these three words? 23rd is sufficient, SUFFICIENT. SUFFICIENT, sufficient. 24th word is quickly, QUICKLY, quickly. 25th word is escape, ESCAPED, escape. 26th word is coins, COINS, coins. 27th word is finally, FINALLY. Twenty-eighth word is dangerous, DANGEROUS, dangerous. 29 is identifies, IDENTIFIES, identifies. 30th word is smell, SMELL. 31 is ignored, IGNORED, ignore. 32 is warning, WARNING, warning. 33 is tried, TRIED, tried. 34 is golden egg, GOLDEN, golden, EGG, egg, golden egg. 35th is tiny human, TINY, tiny, HUMAN, human, tiny human. 35th is tiny human. Then 36th is touch, TOUCH, touch. 37 is spare, SPARE, spare. 38 is reach, REACH, reach. 39 is ground, GROUND, ground. 41 is never, NEVER, never. 42 is disobey, DISBOBEY, DISOBEY, disobey. 43rd is readily, READILY. 44 is happily, 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 happily. 45th is grew, GREW. And 46th is every day, EVERY, every, DAY, day, every day. 47 is laying, LAYING, laying. And the last word is golden egg, GOLDEN, golden, EGGS, eggs, golden eggs. So we had written 48 words. We had written 48 words. And your homework is to read these words Your homework is to read all these words, okay? You have to read all these words carefully, all right? And don't forget to read it with the correct spellings and the correct pronunciation. All right, so dear kids, that's all for today. Bye. See you tomorrow. Thank you and namaskar.